Hello, everyone. Welcome to Let's Jam to This Little Bundle of Joy. Condemned Criminal Origins. That's what I'm playing today. This game was a Xbox 360 launch title. Yeah, I just remember this a long time ago. It used to actually be kind of, it used to kind of creep me out a little bit, actually. But, nonetheless, we are going to get right in this bad boy. Everyone knows this is like G of whatever. What was it? G-O-T-Y for every year, because this game has probably the best combat and the best graphics and the best story that puts everything else to shame. Of course, I'm just kidding, because, you know, I don't know what the reception of this game was. It was a launch title. What do you expect? It was actually pretty revolutionary at the time, of course. You know, 360 came out and the graphics got a lot better, and I kind of remember playing this game and thinking, wow, this looks amazing. And it certainly hasn't held up very well. I haven't played this in fuck knows how long, so I don't know what I'm doing in a fucking mall with mannequins, but we're about to find out. I just remember that you can pick up, you know, you can pick up several different kinds of weapons. I think the 2x4 with bolts sounds like a good idea. Yeah. This game has basically a bunch of, oh, can I use a mannequin arm? That'd be even better. This game is really old. It focuses on melee combat, which in a way I kind of actually like the combat in this game. I mean, at least the melee part of it, it is actually kind of difficult in a way. Plus this game has a lot of, like, I guess it messes with your head. Oh god, I'm already getting messed with already. It kind of messes with your head. It is actually kind of a scary game. I think a lot of people might remember this level. I kind of remember this level. You will soon see. Let's see, that clothes rack does more damage. I think I'll pick that one up instead. That looks actually a little painful. Even though it is made out of aluminum, isn't it? So that shouldn't really do that much damage. What is going on in this game? You're kind of like a criminal detective that was framed for the murders of a couple of cops, I believe. And you're looking for the serial killer that goes by, what did they call him in this game? I don't even remember. It's not Jigsaw, that's the Saw series. I forgot what they call him. But anyways, it's kind of like a detective, like, kind of horror game, but there are some pretty cool areas where you have to do, like, investigations, and, you know, I kind of remember that stuff. That stuff is actually pretty cool. Do I have a flashlight? Oh, I do! Fuck yeah, that makes it a lot easier to see. Yeah, you move really slow. Jesus, oh. Leave. Okay. Okay. I don't, like, I remember this game, but I can't say that I remember it that well after, especially after this huge hiatus, or however you pronounce it, of not playing it. And again, this isn't a game I aspire to play all the time. I just thought it'd be interesting for the series. And I love just loading into these games that I haven't played in a long time just to see. You know, I was playing them a long time ago, then I just kind of stopped for some reason, and now I'm going to just load back in it like nothing helping. Oh! Fucking shit! Okay, hello. My goodness. Okay, wow. This might be an interesting an interesting addition to the series. At least I'm hoping so. I'm trying to find some interesting games that, what the... Okay, we're just kicking shit. Yeah! Take out your frustration. This is what I think about Obamacare. Yeah, break it. Okay, man, this is the best game I've ever played. I'm not gonna talk shit about this game. It's old, of course. It's gonna not really look as good or be as good as it was, but, you know, at the same time, I do appreciate some of the stuff in this game, you know. And I remember playing the second one too. I remember actually getting the second one, being excited for it, and the second one was interesting. Wow, this is a... Okay, yeah, I remember you can kick these. I don't want to take this health kit, because once you use it, you pretty much use it, you know? I mean, well, that sounds fucking obvious, but I want to save it for a situation where my health is a lot lower, of course. Whoa, that shadow. Okay. I hope this game auto-saves. That's all I'm saying. I like how you can't jump. I try to jump, but all it does is kick, so. He ran off this way. Or did he? Shit. I don't know where to go. I guess that's the fun part, though, isn't it? I figured I would change up the soundtrack for this game. I don't... Oh, hello. Very nice drawing. I have to give it a, 7 out of 10. I mean, the balance from the left to the right is a little off. Your use of color is a little bit, black and white, to say the least. Other than that, though, creativity, A+. And you even went on a 3D canvas. That's extra points, sir. Oh, looks like it's Christmas time. Merry Christmas. Let's go spread some fucking holiday cheer. Let me introduce you to my friend Pipe. His name is Lead. horrible jokes coming. Incoming. Flame shields up. Oh, man. Where am I? What have I done? What have I accomplished in life? Not much, apparently, if I'm ending up in a place like this in my late 30s. Oh, hello. Hey, could you come over here and... What am I doing here? I'm... Oh my fucking Jesus Christ! I was trying to talk, but apparently you talk with bullets. Oh, where'd she go? I hope she doesn't come around. Hey, baby. Why don't you put that gun down and I'll show you why I came here, huh? Yeah? No? Okay, let's continue. I just don't know what's gonna happen. It's been a long time since I played. Oh, there's a dead bird. Great. Collectibles. I love it. Get all the collectibles and you might get an achievement. Ah, checkpoint time. That must mean there's an encounter up here. I played too many games. I know what that checkpoint means. Something's about to happen in this big room, of course. Now, I do know that there are mannequins that are alive, so that's gonna be fun. Which ones? I don't know. Oh, I see you. Yeah, you're tricky bastard. You're not getting away from me. Oh. What the fuck? That must have been a real guy. And he died once. That does not look like a strong kick. I mean, look at this kick. Eh. Take that. I'm gonna thrust my legs slightly forward a little bit. Hey, hey, you. Hey, over here. Santa Claus, I want to ask you for a present, sir. You know what you can get me for Christmas? Your face to a pie, bitch! Oh! Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, Jesus. Can I do any special combos? What is this, Skullgirls? Oh, shit! Oh my god, I'm about to die? You know what, I think I need to... Uh-oh. I think I might need to go back and get that health kit. I'm gonna die. And the health kit is a long ways away, isn't it? Ah. This sounds like, what is it called? Casimir? This is a fine selection for this situation. Yes, indeed. How do I get my stamina back? Alright, there's gotta be a health kit. Where'd that health kit go? Oh, shit. This sucks. I'm dead in, like, one hit. You know, I do remember... Oh, hello, sir! Oh, jeez! Okay, I remember this game being kinda hard. Oh, you can taser them! I remember! How do you taser? Oh, there we go! That makes it a lot easier. Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah, okay, the taser, yes. I don't know how, I just kind of thought of that at the last second. Like, I remember this game being hard, but I remember there was a certain something that made it easy. What could it be? Kicking? No, the taser. The taser is the way to go. Where the fuck is that health kit? There we go. Shit. Oh man. Had to go all the way back. Oh, you're still up? Taser to the face. How's that feel? Oh, obviously not. Oh, Ram won. Oh my, that, you know, I've never understood that. That seems like it would hurt just as much as it, you know, receiving as it would giving, you know what I mean? Headbutting, I've never thought of as a very good way of attacking someone. I mean, I've never headbutt anyone, so I guess I wouldn't know, but it doesn't seem, I guess it's really hardcore, I guess, you know? Do I have like a flashlight meter? I don't. I can use this shed as long as I want. That sounds great. I almost feel like I should save. What is the quick save? Is it F8? Or I could just save the old-fashioned way. Quick save, F5. Good to know. Oh, the one thing I love about PC, quick saving. That's probably one of the least likely features that you think about, but quick saving is great. Just hitting a little button to save, it's fantastic. Are you... Yeah, you're dead. Good. That's the way I like it. Oh, is that a... Okay, we get more block, but we lose speed and reach. I think we'll keep this thing, actually. Alright, this is a lovely part of town. You know, I think I'm going to come here for my next holiday. Oh. Yeah, we're going to use this. Oh, that's one thing. Okay, yeah, that's cool. You actually... there is no reload in this game. Reload actually just kind of shows you how many bullets you have left. So, you know, ammo is scarce to say the least. Investigate? Press ready tool or use detection tool. What, shit, what button is that? T?
Ready when you are.
Oh, sweet, I'm on a roll today. Find evidence. Trace evidence grows bright green. So this is kind of like the investigation part of the game. Looking for clues, CSI, Miami. Well, the blood is bright green. How do I take a picture? Oh, that must not be the right evidence, I guess. Oh, there it is. Yeah, there's the evidence. How do I track that? Oh. Okay. Yeah, I want it. I want to use the tool. Oh, fuck. Or is that not the evidence? Maybe that's not the evidence I'm looking for. I'll tell you what evidence I am looking for. I'm looking for this med kit. Alright. So it's gotta be in this room somewhere. I think it's that handprint, because when I look at it, see the press ready tool and prepare. Is it F? Oh, that's flashlight. I'm gonna have to look in the controls. Sorry guys, I'm not the brightest at this game. Let's see what the controls are. Ready tool is T. Okay, that's it. That's it. Okay. Click. Oh, yeah, I bet you it is click, actually. Alright, so let's find some clues. I don't see any fucking clues, man. There's no clues here. It's that handprint, it has to be. Okay, we did it. I took a picture.
Image received. Right-handed print missing the right index finger. This matches what we got from the crime scene. I processed all the prints. And Thomas, the print you got from the tape recorder at the metro station isn't on this hand.
I don't get it. What does that mean?
I'm not sure. I'm just saying that the print from the tape recorder wasn't made by the same hand.
Halo music with Condemned Criminal Origins? This is great. Come on guys, you have to say that's pretty crazy combination going on here. You don't hear that every day. Uh-oh. Oh, what happened? I was too busy orgasming over the fucking Halo soundtrack. I love the Halo music. Oh, we're looking for some cum stains. Oh, he came all over the wall. What kind of sick person does this? Oh, and we're taking pictures of it. What are we, a detective or a fucking porn star? A porn producer? Okay. Yeah, that's a nice little spray. There we go. Let's see who's the father.
Give me a sec. Blood droplet size and dispersal pattern indicate victim sustained a heavy blow. Height of blood on wall indicates it's possibly a head wound.
I know it's head blow. Is that what you call it in the detective agency? I need to pay more attention. What am I supposed to do? I'm sorry, I'm not as into it as I was like 8 years ago when I used to play, when I played this last save file probably. I don't remember what I was doing. I was in a call. Oh? Did I say move object? Let me guess. Oh my. A sawed-off shotgun? I think that wins. How much ammo? 2 shots, plenty. Let's just hope there's only 2 enemies left in this level. I'm feeling kind of sarcastic today. I feel pretty good. I just took a final exam. I probably did bad, but I had to get at least a 50 to get a B, so I think I got like a 55. I hope I got something. Shit. Yeah, you shot me first, girl. What the fuck? Is that the same girl? You shot me first. You know this. Don't act surprised. Oh, you... I think I'm losing my mind being in this place for too long. One of you guys is fake. Not you. Not you, okay. Oh, this guy has... Yes, nope. Okay. You, sir. No. Heads are... Your head is stuck to the wall. There we go. I like that there's no sound effects. There is no sound effects, is there? Oh, yeah, there it goes. There's none when you hit that, though. That's kind of odd. Alright, well, maybe we can complete this level before the game... I mean, before the episode's over. Oh, more detective work. Ah! I don't want to be a detective. I have a shotgun. Can we skip this for now? Alright, let's see what we can find. Oh, wow. We gotta follow the unknown substance stain on the ground. That sounds fun. Well, in a way, this is actually kind of one part of the game that's actually kind of interesting, because it's, you feel like you're on an investigation minus the fact that you're bashing skulls in with, you know, mannequin arms and shit. Aha! I'm gonna quick save real quick. What was it again? Shit. Is it like F6? F5. What kind of... Is it always F5? Maybe it is always F5. I don't know. I'm so used to F9, you know? But that is for recording. What do you guys think of the series so far? The Let's Jam series? What the fuck is this music? This is not appropriate for this situation. Oh, this is kind of a strange episode, isn't it? Yeah, what do you think of the series, though? I think I'm having a lot of fun with the series, actually. I was just kind of sitting there thinking, you know... Hello! He just came coming down the mountain. I'm gonna grab your weapon. I just thought this would be a pretty interesting series. Just play a bunch of random games right now, you know? Nothing too serious. Kind of sit back and have some fun. Yeah, this is an all-time much better weapon than what I had before. Okay, well. This is actually kind of a creepy area, though. And why are there people, like, hanging out here? Oh, never mind. I keep getting excited a little bit when I see, the investigation tool, but that just means I'm following this fucking shit on the ground. I guess that was a body that they drug through here. Ah, there must be a secret in... Oh, no, that doesn't go anywhere. Okay. I feel a lot more... Oh, sledgehammer required. I feel a lot more vulnerable now that I don't have that sawed-off shotgun. I'm having issues speaking. Anyways, yeah, that going off into another tangent is a trigonometry final exam. That shit is just like, I like math. I mean, don't get me wrong, I love math. I think math is freaking awesome. It's like, you know, it's something that really you can use in the, you know, everyday world, you know, especially for like, I guess, measuring shit, you know. I don't know, I think it's a useful skill, but math classes are a pain in the ass. Like, I just wish there was a way to learn it without taking class, I guess. Like the Matrix or something, you just put on a fucking a little helmet and it just like engraves it into your brain. Aha. Oh, we got the sledgehammer. Oh. No, don't kill. Okay. Alright, sledgehammer. Oh, is this that place where that chick shot me? I think it is. I haven't really gone very far, have I? You have to admit, though, this is kind of a creepy environment, you know? I don't even know why I'm here. I do remember in the Condemned 2 game... Hold on, was that... That wasn't there before. You sneaky little bat... Oh, hello, hold on. Before I finish with you... Oh, shit. It takes forever to fucking swing the sledgehammer. Oh! Oh! Damn. Yeah. No, I promise, I don't know, like... I'm not doing, like, a Let's Play of this series where I know where everything is, but I know I didn't see that guy, because I pretty much knocked the heads off of all the mannequins. And you just stand there and... Oh! They have some good animations, though. They have some good animations. Like, he just did a backswing on me. What is up with these guys? What is up with these people, man? Get a job! Get a job! Don't hang out here all day! Ah, here we go. Sledgehammer! I don't know why I couldn't have used, I don't know, any other fucking heavy object to break it, but oh well. Game design. Dun, dun, dun. We gotta, oh, use the sledgehammer to get the health kit. Oh, ooh, popping pills. Alright. I'm ready to party. Who else is ready to party? What was this, like Batman the soundtrack? Oh! Okay, put the taser down and give him a... Oh shit, I completely missed. That guy's shooting at me. This is not good. This is not good at all. Yeah, give me your gun, son. Yeah, 45 cal. Oh, it's out of bullets. Oh. This is the Batman soundtrack, isn't it? I kinda like this channel. It plays a lot of theatrical songs, you know what I mean? I like the sledgehammer, but it is too goddamn slow. I would rather have my regular weapon, please. Can't get one off of there? Okay. Yeah. Oh! Alright, we got 16 rounds in here. Nope, 3. Shit. Alright. Who's ready for some pain? Oh, you were ready for some pain. Aren't you? Oh, that is a lethal combination. Oh, face only a mother could love. It's okay. Find elevator and resume track. Oh. Oh, we got some party crashers. Oh. Oh, am I getting shot? I mean, I obviously, but I think there's two shooters. I want your gun, bro. Actually, I don't think you can pick up ammo. I think you actually have to, like, pick up a whole nother weapon. Surely there's another enemy. Surely there's another enemy. No? Is that it? Is that all you can muster? Okay, fine. Fair enough. Ooh, this is getting serious. This is like, what is this, like a boss fight? It's like boss fight music or something. Get ready for the Condemned Criminal Origins boss fight! Oh no, not this shit again. Dude, we're still following this? It goes in here, I can't go in there, man. Ah, you gotta find another route. I guess I'm in a pretty good mood though, at least I got that final knocked out. Three left though. That's just never... You know, I'm not worried about the other three though. That was... Getting that trigonometry final over with was enough. I'm like, I'm done. That is like 50% of my workload off the fucking... Just off, man. I don't have to worry about that class ever again. That is a good feeling. This is really intense all of a sudden. Like, I feel... I don't know, man. I love music, like... I feel that it really changes my perspective of a lot of different things. And right now, I'm kind of on edge because I'm got this intense orchestral background music. Whoa! Oh, you! Oh man! This is kind of awesome. I love this, actually. Medkit. We'll save that just in case I need it. Alright. Let's tone things down for a second. I got my, how many shells do I got? Two? One shell left? Shit. Fuck. I don't want to go back to melee fighting. I feel so safe with this shotgun. Let's see. I don't know if I'm going to complete this level in this playthrough, though. I mean, in this video. Of course, though, if you would like to see more of anything that I've shown you, if you would like to see more of any game... Oh, is that a guy? I'm starting to see shit now. If you'd like to see more of any game that I've done so far, let me know. And I would love to do it. I would love to do shout-outs. Or whatever. Fucking let me know. I enjoy making videos. That's why I make so many videos. It's actually pretty fun. You know, and as I'm trying to come up in the YouTube world, or at least have my own little stake on things. Let's see here. Alright, I got two med kits right here, just in case. So things are looking up. Things are looking up. I know there's one more asshole over here that needs to get some lead. Okay! I would love to take your shotgun. In fact, I need to take it. How many bullets do you have left in this bad boy? Four bullets. Now, this is going fantastic. Alright, we're going to be able to just romp on through here. I'm not even looking for the blood on the ground. You're going to... Okay. Okay, nope. We're not doing this. This is some bullshit. Oh, I kind of remember this, but I don't remember what happens. oh, fucking shit. Shit on a biscuit. You know, I think I left my keys in the other room. So if you excuse me. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me. Do I need to start kicking some... These are ghost mannequins. I'm sorry for the low blow, man, but this is... Oh. I think they're fucking moving, dude. Can I go through this hole? Ah, perfect. See ya. Oh, jump down. How do you... Okay. Cool. That wasn't so bad. Whew, that wasn't so bad. That was... You know what? I need to lay off those shrooms, man. Okay. Okay. Oh my goodness. This is a lovely, little... Okay. okay. Yeah, I'm kind of speechless, actually. Okay, that wasn't nothing. That was just, you know, you guys trying to mess with me. What am I supposed to do? No, not check how much ammo I have. Let's follow some... Okay, yeah. Yeah, here, go. Let's follow some stains. Let me guess, it leads to a door that needs an axe or something. That's one thing I remember about this game. Okay, before I go into the creepy fucking tunnel thing, I think I'm gonna go this way first. Oh lord, oh lord. Ah, this was a good idea. Ah, yeah, there we go. You know what? I think this is an interesting game still. I mean, if you've never played it, you go for it. Why not? It does look old, and it is kind of, you know, it's not the best game in the world. I'm not going to sit here and tell you that, but it's something that you could at least experience. I mean, I remember my first time experiencing this game. It was a pretty, you know, I don't regret it. I thought it was pretty cool. Oh my god! What is wrong with you? Fuck this shit. Fuck this shit. I wanna go home. This is some bullshit, man. I quit the force. Oh wait, I'm being hunted down by the force, actually. I'm trying to prove my innocence, so there's not really any going back at this point. It's not like I can just go home. Can't just go home and log on Xbox Live and pretend that it didn't happen. Alright, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this. I got a shotgun, I'm not scared. Am I? Okay. I need to do more scary games, don't I? There's this like one chick I have, this is one girl that subscribed to me, and that's like all she has on her channel is like a bunch of scary games, but it's actually kind of cool. It's like, dude, I need to do more scary games as well. Just because scary games are always interesting to record, because especially if you don't exactly know what's going to happen, because I get into games, man. I get generally scared sometimes, like, you know, I don't want to, I really, really kind of get into it, so. There's a lot of doors that I need an axe to open. Okay, well, we need to find that axe. Let's see what we got going on over here. Can't believe there's no enemies in here. This is actually pretty nice. There's gotta be an axe in here somewhere. No? Can I ask you a question? There goes all the subscribers. I need to stop doing stupid fucking jokes. It kind of lightens the mood though, because I'm... Okay. Let's investigate. Okay, yeah, I know. It goes in here, and that's about as far as I see. Oh, collection tool. What am I trying to collect? Oh, footprints. Yeah, we're gonna be able to tell whose fucking footprints these are with a fucking camera. Okay. Or what am I taking a picture of? Oh, okay.
Maybe the matchmaker.
Matchmaker, that's his name.
Rogue fingerprint from the tape recorder. Keep following the trail. It may lead to answers. Maybe even a body.
Ooh.
I would if I could, but this part of the department store is flooded. His trail ends here.
It might be a long shot, but try using your gas spectrometer. Dead bodies start decaying immediately, producing hydrogen sulfide and traces of methane. If there's a body, you should be able to sniff it out.
Use my what the fuck now? Gas spectrometer?
The air sample contains usual city pollutants and high concentrations of mold spores.
Okay.
Here we go. Methane. It's relatively weak, but definitely there.
Oh god. Let's not use that for now. Oh! Yeah, take that. Bring a shotgun to a pipe fight. That's the way I fucking do this. No one said I had to fight fair. Okay. Where is this body? It's... Okay, hide and seek time. It's obviously this way. Or, oh fuck. I always feel, I kind of get this feeling like I do need to probably end the video soon. But I get, now things are getting heated up a little bit. I'm looking for a body. That's a lot of fun, right? You know? I think I'm going to, I should probably go where that guy came out, shouldn't I? That sounds like a good fucking idea. Knowing game design, they're gonna open up the path that I need to go to. At the same time, though, this actually seems like I don't think I'm going the right way. Oh yeah, I'm losing fucking green bars left and right up in this. Okay, well I need to go this way then. See, okay, oh, it might be this way. Ah, here we go. No? Where is this body? I mean, there's a body. How come it doesn't pick up the sense of that body? Doesn't it give off the same bullshit that... Oh, fuck me! Yeah, I see you! Goddamn! Oh, shit! Oh, holy fuck. I'm trying to find a dead body here, not make dead bodies, girl. Girl. Look, I told you that I'm not going to add you on Facebook, okay? You don't have to go fucking crazy. Just because you're not my number one friend on MySpace anymore doesn't mean that I don't like you anymore. Good old MySpace. I'm gonna go back in the old school time. How about we talk about Zanga? I'm obviously... Oh my god, I'm so lost. Alright guys, I think that's enough of this though. Obviously I'm not gonna find this body. I'm gonna have to end the video. I'm sorry. Let me know though. You wanna see more? Let me know, please. I will make part 2, part 3, part 4, whatever you want me to do. Let's play Condemned. Maybe. I don't know. But yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying this series. I hope you enjoyed this video, of course. And, you know, if you did enjoy it, or you did find a single ounce of satisfaction in watching the video, well, by any means, don't feel, you know, feel free to... You know, hit that like button, or hit the subscribe, or whatever, man. It'd be kind of cool, you know? You don't have to, but hey. I'm not your dad and shit. I'm not going to tell you what to do. Anyways, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys... Oh, what the hell's wrong with the cat? Let me go check out what's wrong with the cat. I'll see you guys next time.